And a Morgan County Circuit judge delays a capital murder trial set to begin this Monday. 24-year-old Joseph Cowan is charged with two counts of capital murder for the 2015 shooting deaths of Antonio Hernandez Lopez and Josh Davis. Cowan's lawyers filed a motion on Wednesday. The motion comes after a former Decatur police officer confessed to stealing evidence in an unrelated case.